Hey guys, this is Sarah Zastro from the Daily De-Stress blog. This week's video is short and sweet. We're talking about productivity, how to get more things done. So this is three tips for how to get more things done and the things that actually matter, right? The things that move the needle to get you to your goals. So this can look like 100 different things and you get to decide, but we kind of have two categories of things. We have chores, and whether that is chores like feeding everything and making sure everybody has water and the things that happen for that. And we have things that move the needle. So the things that are going to get you to your goals, get you to your mission. So if you're putting up a new pasture, the things that are going to get you there are putting up the new fence posts and stringing the wire and all those different things that go into that. But if we're so busy with the chores, with the routine, with the mundane, that we never do the things that move the needle, we're never gonna get anywhere. And so this week specifically, we're talking about how to get things done that move the needle. So first of all, have your chores on autopilot. This is a great thing that you can do so that in the morning, you put in the dishes in the dishwasher, a load of laundry, you clean up the house really quick, get the kids off to school or whatever your morning routine looks like. And then after you have a little bit of time, you do the things you need to do to automate those chores, that's all automatic. And then you set aside some time in your day and do one thing per day, at least one thing minimum that moves the needle, that gets you to your goal, that helps you achieve whatever you're trying to do. So in our example, if we're putting up a new fence, you do one thing each day that is actually going to put up that fence. Now, hopefully you do more than one thing. Hopefully you can put up all the fence posts, not just one fence post, right? That's the goal. But some days things go crazy. Some days we can't. Some days everything goes haywire and there's nothing that we can do about it. So in those days, that's the day that you do one thing. You put up one fence post. You do one thing that helps you to get closer to that goal. So have the chores on autopilot, do one thing at least per day that helps you move the needle. And number three is reward yourself along the way. And this is why. It sounds cheesy and it sounds weird, but rewarding yourself along the way will help train your brain to accomplish those things that you want to do, the things that move the needle. And that is where the magic happens. When you feel rewarded, it's an internal feeling for an external achievement of that goal. It helps us find ways, find time slots in our schedule, find ways that we can accomplish those goals. So it's kind of like a reverse psychology thing. Rewarding yourself along the way will help your body and your mind find ways, find time slots to do those things quicker. Okay, so those are our three tips for this week's video. Nice and short and sweet. I hope you guys have a productive week and we'll see you later. Bye.